lifetime opportunity. Underwear. There's so many varieties of jackets. Everyone, you heard it first. Coming from Maddie Will Vlogs, we are wearing jackets. For yeah, once in a life.
It's really cold outside.
It's like, I don't even know what the temperature is outside. Yeah. They said that it's not going to go any higher than like the 70s today.
Yeah.
So actually, let me check Siri real quick. Yep, everyone, we are outside and it is 72 degrees right now. But right now, I mean, it must not be that cold to in the summertime when there's no breeze blowing. But there is a breeze blowing today, which makes it actually kind of cold. And as you guys can probably see, all these trees right now. Let me go find a tree. Yeah, that tree over there. Hold on, let me show you. I'll show you guys that tree in just a second. But the trees are literally losing their leaves already. Oh, that breeze is cold. All right, anyway, I'm gonna just go ahead and show you this tree that I just found. And tell me if you guys think it's cold outside or not.
That is the tree. Right over there. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is turning into fall. This jacket is actually making me kind of hot because of the blazing sun. But the breeze. Oh, I just found a knife in here. Who put the knife? Who put the plastic? Don't worry, it's a plastic knife. Who put the plastic knife inside of the mailbox?
I don't even know.
All right, but yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and open the garage up. I'm actually gonna take off this jacket. If it gets any colder, then I'm gonna put my jacket back on. So yeah, let's go ahead and open this garage. But yeah, guys, the high today is actually only going to be 73. And the low today is going to be 55, I think. And yeah, school starts back up tomorrow. It's the end of summer break. I mean, not summer break. Of a fall break. We'll be back in the school grinding up all that mathnessism. Okay, whatever. Yeah, we're just gonna. Oh, hold on. I just found a cool bug. Hello. Hello, birds. I'm here too. But yeah, I couldn't show you guys that bug because it hopped away. But. Oh, there's the garage now. Alright, Aiden just opened the garage. I'm gonna hop on his scooter. Have a good time. Tonight. Hi, AA. But yeah, it's actually getting quite chilly outside now. The high. Aiden, you need to close the door. But yeah, the high is now. Well, the highs used to be like in the 90s. One time it got up to like. One time I got into my car when my mom was picking me up from after school at our school. And. It was freaking 99 degrees outside, and I had to go to practice that day. So, pretty crazy. I see a gold pumpkin on these people, on our neighbor's stuff. But yeah, everybody's getting ready for Halloween. If y'all did go watch my video, okay. If you guys did see my video that I posted on my channel, which you could either go and watch it at the end of this video, because you guys gotta watch this video first, you know? But yeah, go watch that video. Make sure you guys do. Oh, it's chilly. Make sure you guys do go. Guess what you guys are thinking? That I'm being for Halloween. I will be giving you guys a clue every single day. When I do a vlog, so, well, every single day, so, tomorrow I'll either give you the clue early in the morning before I go to school, or after I get home from school. Probably after I get home from school would be the best idea, because then I have more time to film the video, so, just, y'all probably be seeing the video at like 4 or 5 p.m. tomorrow. It depends on, well, if y'all live in Georgia, and all that, then y'all will see it at 5 or 4 p.m., maybe even 6 p.m., depends on how late I get home. And yeah, we're just outside playing around, you know, just doing some vlogs. I promised y'all that I would get another vlog out today. But yeah, just go check out. It's Halloween time on my other channel, my other video. And yeah, I'm gonna just make a little time lapse of me skating around, and I'll see you guys in just a minute. I did enjoy that time lapse because I am worn out. It is actually hot out here now because I'm sweating. But anyway, hopefully y'all did enjoy that video. Aiden actually filmed the time lapse for me. So make sure y'all do go drop a like down for him below. Like the video. Alright, yeah. Anyway, hopefully y'all did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. And if you didn't, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Oh. I am out of breath. Well, make sure you guys also go subscribe to my other channel right over. I'm going to try to get it on point. Right there. Yeah, go subscribe to my other channel right here. Go ahead and watch my It's Halloween video right here. Make sure you subscribe to my channel right here, and I'll see y'all next time.